It has been over 20 years since Bill Clinton has asked for a preventive HIV vaccine to eliminate AIDS. So how far have we come in terms of having a vaccine for HIV? HIV, or human immunodeficiency virus, attacks the body's immune system. If left untreated, it can lead to AIDS, which is a potentially life-threatening situation. Now, despite advancements in treatment, millions of people worldwide live with HIV and thousands die from AIDS-related illness every year. While current treatments can manage HIV, a vaccine would be a critical step in completely eradicating the virus and preventing new infections. Developing a HIV vaccine, however, has been very challenging due to the unique properties of the virus, including its ability to mutate very quickly. Recent years, however, have seen very promising researches in the field of HIV vaccines. Scientists are exploring different approaches, including using the mRNA technology, which has been very crucial in the COVID-19 vaccines. While we are still quite some ways away from having a vaccine, let's look at ways of how we can prevent HIV transmission. Sex education and raising awareness is absolutely important, and at the same time, we should also try to eliminate the stigma which is also around HIV patients. We all have our roles to play in spreading awareness. On this HIV Vaccine Awareness Day, let's do just that. So like and share this video with your friends and colleagues.